So at the far end we have City Hall, Los Angeles, and then that's the Dorothy Chandler's Pavilion, and that's the Taper Auditorium for theater. And then we're at the John Ferraro Building. When I was a kid, we used to pay the the electric bill here, the water and power. So this must be the water and power building still. At the far end, looking north, you have this beautiful construction going on, and I sort of like them. And then you have Dodger Stadium somewhere. Let's see if I can see it. Ooh, it's right behind those towers there. That would be Dodger Stadium. You can almost see Dodger Stadium lights. Let's see. Ah, right there, somewhere around there. You can see Dodger Stadium. Anyways, so we're having a wonderful day at downtown LA. It is the most magnificent. Check out that beautiful sunset. So beautiful. So lovely. I love downtown LA. I've lived in LA 50 years of my life. Ay, ay, ay. How can I not love it? So let me take you to Disney Hall. This is the Dorothy Chandler's Pavilion. It's too bad they did away with Maestro Plácido Domingo. He did very well directing the Los Angeles Opera. But he's now gone. Plácido Domingo is now part of history. Just beautiful sunsets in Los Angeles. And there's this, the Frank Gehry building there. Frank Gehry was born in Canada. And he is the architect that has come to revolutionize the world, really, with his architecture. And of course, we do have one of his masterpieces right here in downtown LA. Esta es la obra maestra de Frank Gehry. La Casa de la Filarmónica. Y es muy lindo. Filarmónica de Los Ángeles. And it's very nice. It's very, very nice. The planes are going through downtown LA, as you can see. And that's the LA Philharmonic right there. The one that's running the show there now is Gustavo Dudamel. And that building next to it is also, has also been designed by Frank Gehry. I love that, you know, how they brought him together to do that building, which is a residential condominium structure and also movie complex. I think he's done a beautiful job at it, if you ask me. Let's take a look at this. Downtown LA, we're facing south and we're on Temple. Is this Temple? No. This is 1st Street. This is First Street. That's the new Prangeri Powers across the street from the Philharmonic. So I'm so very glad they hired him, because he wanted to have that building communicate with the Philharmonic, and that is so. There's a beautiful moon up above, well, a crescent moon. Today is Thursday. I want to say December 8th, maybe, or 9th, and 2021. And downtown LA seems quiet, but just as beautiful. Now you're looking at the House of the Philharmonic, the Walt Disney Center. And I hope you like it as much as I do. That's the Los Angeles Superior Court, that building across the street. And that tower at the far end is the Los Angeles Cathedral. And this is the Philharmonic, LA Philharmonic. It's being conducted by Gustavo Dudamel, and Gustavo has done a fabulous job at it. Just, he makes us all very, very proud. He's Venezuelan, and he has given Venezuela a different face, a face of hope. And I love what he has been doing with the children of Venezuela, meaning he has put together musical bands that now perform at different parts of the world. There you have it. The Getty Building, the Philharmonic, the Walt Disney Hall. Se llama el Walt Disney, el edificio, en la Casa de la Filarmónica de Los Ángeles, conducida por Gustavo Dudamel de Venezuela. Ha hecho un excelente trabajo. Muy orgulloso yo estoy de el trabajo que Gustavo ha hecho. Como hispano nos ha hecho quedar muy bien. Y ahí enfrente queda este, el Dorothy Chandler Pavilion. Ahí es para la ópera, la Casa de la Ópera. Y también el ballet. Y este que estamos viendo es estrictamente para lo que es la Filarmónica de Los Ángeles. Te enseño, pues tengo una idea más o menos por dónde estoy. Estoy en la calle Primera, allá atrás queda la Municipalidad de Los Ángeles. Se dan cuenta. Y estoy ahorita en la esquina de Grand Avenue y calle Primera. Grand Avenue, ahorita estoy viendo hacia el norte. Y sí, volteo la cámara un poquito, voy hacia el oeste y aquí estaría viendo hacia el este. Mire qué lindo, la Gran Avenida, Grand Avenue. Muy bonito Los Ángeles, ha sido mi ciudad por 50 años. Allá se ve la luna creciente en medio de los edificios. Esta es la nueva colección de condominios y va a ser sala de cine también, de Frank Gehry, el canadiense americano que también construyó, diseñó el Walt Concert Hall, Walt Disney Concert Hall, y actualmente es dirigido por Dudamel. ¿Qué les parece? Otro avión por el centro de Los Ángeles. Muy bendecido de poder vivir en esta hermosa ciudad que llena mi corazón. Mi padre nos trajo hace 50 años a esta ciudad. 50 years ago, my father and mother brought us to this city because my father said this is the future for our children and our grandchildren. And it's been our home. This is the new landmark for Frank Gehry. And this, that looks like some kind of a beehive, let's say. That's the museum, the latest, our very latest museums. You know, we do have several museums in Los Angeles, so that's our very latest. It's called the Broad Museum. The Broad Museum. Modern day art. ¿Qué les parece esa decoración, esa creación artística que han desarrollado por acá? Muy bonito ese arreglo. Esta es la donde la tiendita donde uno viene a comprar cositas que tienen que ver con la Filarmónica. Pero está muy bonita, decorada muy bien. Y aquí está el anuncio de las nuevas torres. Uno puede comprar aquí condominios. Para darle una idea, creo que comienza en 1.5 millón de dólares el condominio más chico, lo que llamaríamos un estudio. Esto le da una idea de lo que cuesta bienes raíces en Los Ángeles. Y sí, tenemos crimen como toda gran ciudad. Y tenemos 60,000 desamparados, como toda gran ciudad. Ahí está Gustavo Dudamel. Pero recuerden que la ciudad de Los Ángeles se compone, o el condado de Los Ángeles se compone de 10 millones de habitantes. O sea, yo siendo de Honduras, en Honduras hay 10 millones de habitantes en todo el país. Bueno, aquí solamente en el condado de Los Ángeles somos 10 millones de habitantes. En el sur de California somos 24 millones de habitantes. En California vemos 40 millones de habitantes. Entonces hay que ponerlo en perspectiva. El hecho que sí tenemos 60,000 personas desamparadas. Yeah, we do have 60,000 homeless people in LA. But if you put it into perspective, we are a community of 10 million people. 24 million people in Southern California and 40 million people in the state of California. So once you put it into perspective, perhaps it's not all that bad. Let me point out there is the Colburn School of Music right there. That's where my beautiful daughter Sophia took some violin classes. And she was great at it. So, it's world famous Colburn School of Music. And just beautiful. I have to show you a very nice restaurant. That's the Broad Museum right there. I have to show you a very nice restaurant. That whenever I do come to the museum, I always make sure to eat at this place because it's fascinating. Let's see, we can go through here maybe. Yeah, to make it nice and festive. This is the world famous. Every artist is unreasonable because he or she is doing something that hasn't been done before. Eli Broad. I met Mr. Broad once, a very nice person with a very broad heart. Conocí al fundador de este museo, el señor Eli Broad, y la esposa de él. Ellos donaron este museo, todas sus obras de arte la dejaron para este museo y fundaron el museo, construyeron el museo. Así que hicieron muy bien. Les quería enseñar ese restaurancito por acá al centro, que es magnífico. Sabrosa comida, muy sabrosa comida. ¿Qué les parece? Este es el centro de Los Ángeles. Es mi ciudad. Miren, vienen los músicos. Recuerden que les platiqué que en la escuela de música, y este es el otro museo de arte contemporáneo, el MoCA. El Museo MoCA, Museo Contemporáneo de Arte. Entonces voy por Grand Avenue, heading south. Estoy por la avenida, Grand, caminando del norte al sur. Ahí está el famoso MoCA, el Museo de Arte Contemporáneo, muy bonito. Pero el arte contemporáneo y yo no somos grandes amigos, que se diga, pero estoy aprendiendo a desarrollar el gusto por ello. Este es un excelente restaurante de espayo, también buenísimo restaurante. ¿Qué les parece mi ciudad? A mí me encanta. A mí me encanta. Vamos, seguimos caminando hacia el sur, sobre Grand Avenue. Esto es la zona que se llama Bunker Hills. So I'm walking south, facing what is known as Bunker Hills. But what, I don't know if they still call it Bunker Hills, but in the old days, check this out. There were nothing but old Victorian homes here. So technically speaking, this is all new. I want to say that it was built, I mean, what you see now, maybe in the past 30 years, perhaps. There was a time when you could no longer build anything taller than City Hall, which is like 14 stories high. Now we do have skyscrapers as tall as 72 stories high. So, yep, times have changed. Anyway, so let me let you go here, which I could show you a little further down, or maybe should I? I got nothing better to do, so why not? So let us go further down so you can see. Nope, never mind. I do have errands to finish running. So we're just gonna leave it at that until next time. Let me just say goodbye to you all from the MoCA Museum, el Museo de Arte Contemporáneo. Les abrazo, les saludo y gracias por seguirme en el canal de YouTube. Abrazos.